first impression is the last impression, and you find a very, very graceful woman who is telling you for and you know immediately that only an artist can have those days. And that artistry is all over, flowing all over. So my compliments to her. And if you walk in and you start noticing the paintings and you start making inquiries, you know you are talking to a spiritual soul. Which is trying to describe how evolution of humans need to happen. And spirituality is different from religious aspect because I feel religion guides us to spirituality, but one can be a-religious, irreligious, and yet be spiritual. So being connected as a soul and understanding our environment, understanding the energies, and knowing we are not just the body, but more than that. And the physical existence is just a way to nourish that soul. If we all engage in that process, and that nourishment can come through maybe planting trees, maybe engaging in Swachh Bharat, maybe looking after a well child, maybe giving education, whatever. That puts us and integrates us to the surroundings is, I think, is a personal journey, and it can take several paths. One could be in the army serving Mother India. One could be an artist, brings us close to our own being, our own existence. One could be in politics to achieve that and serve the nation and serve everyone. So all of us can have various methodologies and methods to reach that one being and being one with that being.
Yes.
And understanding the fact that we are mortal beings and we are not immortals. There is a span within which this particular body has to go. But no fear and no sadness about it. It is to happen. We are supposed to perform our deeds within the shell we are encased in. Feel free to take another birth, come back, or choose not to come back. That also lies with our karmas.
Yes.
So I am more a person who believes in karmas, and I feel karma is the way to achieve that spirituality, no matter, you know, maybe working with especially able people, working with the children, guiding the people on the path of righteousness, bringing our own families in the right fashion, doing our job, whatever we choose to do with honesty and earnest and being truthful in life, and also believe that God has certain tasks assigned, and we are all instruments in the hands of God, and whatever God wants to end and achieve, uses all of us to achieve that. Sometimes with the bad karmas, which we as country may have added over a period of time, centuries, we need to end that. And the God will give us the wisdom to end that process and let the consciousness flower. And we, at least I personally, maybe I'm living in a bubble, but I personally feel there's a change. I feel people are far more responsive than they used to be. People are careful, conscious. And a general well-being in terms of goodness, good, truthful society. And we are all moving towards that truthfulness which we always seek and aspire for. My best wishes to her, who I can call a friend. And I feel someone who will guide us all through the work of art to the one we all seek. I just thought I develop a greater understanding by going through the paintings.
You know much more than what you said. You are going to see in the paintings.